song to flex really hard on a bitch. That's all I'm asking, guys. Yeah. Young Josh A, got a lot on my plate. Better drop another tape, making hits like whoa. Write another verse, put a rapper in a hearse. Barely put in any work, I've been out of like whoa. Could've quit rap at a school, get a job, get a 5-figure salary. But then on the-
Hello, guys, it is Silent 9, and today I'm going to show you guys how to get fully outside of the map in Call of Duty World War II on the Shadow Throne. This is a very, very cool glitch and it's insane. I definitely recommend you guys to try it out because this is really, really cool. You guys can create multiple pileups so you guys can go through rounds in this glitch. Just the only thing you will need is two people. But anyways, that's about it for that, and let's get right into the founder. Now, the founder is Zlan, so definitely make sure to go check him out and tell him that Silentlan sent me, because definitely this is an insane find, and he did tell me early, so definitely make sure to check him out and tell him that Silentlan sent me. That'd be really awesome if you could. But anyways, that's about it for that, and let's get right into this glitch. So the first thing you want to do is get two people, just like I said in the beginning. And then you guys want to have one person come all the way over to his blood and stand in this blood. As you guys can see, I'm shooting exactly where you want to stand, and you want to stand right here. And then you guys want the other player to go all the way over to the door and go to the right side of the door and crouch. As you guys can see, I'm just showing you the door. You guys just want to go right here and crouch and make it so you can't stand up. And once you can't stand up, you know you got it. And then you guys want to get down by a zombie or a grenade. And once you get down, you want the other player to stand all the way over there, just like I showed you before. And once he does that, he wants to revive you. And then you will see that you will fly outside the map. As you guys see, we'll fly outside the map right now. And it's pretty insane. That easy, guys. You guys will be outside the map. You guys can go to multiple locations. It's kind of insane. I will show you guys a bunch of locations that you can go to. You can get on top of a bunch of rooms. You can get on top of the map. It's really cool. But anyways, that's really about it for this glitch. As you guys see, I'm just jumping around, showing you everything. And there's more stuff that I haven't even explored myself. So have fun. Go explore and find new stuff. But anyways, that's about it for this video, and let's get right into the question of the day. So this question of the day is going to be, what perk is your favorite? Now go to your top right right now and click on that eye, and I will have 5 perks listed. Now vote on which perk is your favorite, then once you do that, tell me in the comments below which one you put, and I would just like to know. Definitely really do enjoy this question of the days, and it looks like you guys do too, because they do really, really well. But anyways, that's about it for that question of the day, and let's get right into the trick questions. So the answer to that trick question is Ellie Katz. Good job to Dreamstar for getting this right. Thank you so much for participating. It really means a lot. Definitely make sure to go check them out and down below and tell them that Silentlan sent me. But anyways, that's about it for that trick question, and let's get right into the next one. So this next trick question is, what has one head, 1 foot, and 4 legs? This one I have done before, and I just want to see which one are the true ninjas that know this, so I just want to see who will get it first. But anyways, that's about it for that. Definitely make sure you go down below and answer that, and if the first person gets that right, then your comment will be pinned, and you will get a shout out next video. You only get one shout out per week, but that's what I hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe to be part of the ninja team today, because when you're a ninja, you have peace, silence, and put silent eye. But anyways, that's about it. Peace out to my newest video. Have a great day. Fuck them all and kill them shit. Back at it, I'ma kill this shit. Josh AJ killed double J in the field. Run for the hills, I smell the fear. It's time for peril, the double barrel. Smoking, reloading, hoping you know your maker. Spread them out across the acres. I'm on that fuck them all and kill them shit. Back at it, I'ma kill this shit. Josh AJ killed double J in the field. Run for the hills, I smell the fear. It's time for peril, the double barrel. Smoking, reloading, hoping you know your maker. Spread them out across the acres. These evil thoughts so cloud my mind, and I've been working every night. I just don't ever punt the brakes, you know I do this all the time. And I've been blowing up, but they still just don't fuck with the kid. But that's okay, cause you should know that I don't fuck with the biz. I shut it down like world peace, this season 2 need that shit. My mind been gone, but sometimes I don't think it even exists. Sometimes they love it, they hate it, I keep it belated. So when the tape drops, all the fans are related. I look at the game and I'm feeling too jaded, cause I don't fuck with that shit. Yo, can we get a oof in the house? I'm on that fuck 'em all and kill 'em shit back.